yourself two new iPhone 7 for just $49.99.
Ridiculous, right?
Not really, because we've got the...
We are so getting the iPhone 7 with that awesome HD Retina display and a camera that shoots video in 4K.
So, what do you say?
I say you're treating yourself to a new iPhone 7 for $49.99.
Switch to Metro by T-Mobile and treat yourself to a new iPhone 7 for just $49.99 after ID validation. Only at Metro. Requires port in of eligible number not currently active on T-Mobile network or active on Metro in past 90 days and validation of name, address, and date of birth in independent database with matching ID. Limit to per account or household. See store for details and terms and conditions.
Itchy skin, stinky breath, overweight but undernourished. What if these problems had less to do with your dog and more to do with your choice? What you're feeding him. Topper to nourish your pup from the inside out. With 9 superfoods blended with freeze-dried raw beef, Fortify-Me gives your dog's bowl and body a big nutrient boost. Just 2 tablespoons per cup are packed with wellness-supporting ingredients like coconut oil, blueberries, and pumpkin. Help your dog transform. Fortify-Me enhances whatever your dog is eating. It has the raw aroma all dogs crave and the rich taste yours will find irresistible. Get your first bag of Fortify-Me for $8. That's 84% off. Plus, the first 50 callers will get a free bag of Feed-Me, our premium raw dog food, a $39.99 value with a purchase. From your cell, call #250 and say the keyword, healthy dog. You'll be asked to receive a one-time auto-dial text message from iHeartMedia. This offer's limited, so don't miss out. Nothing is more important than your healthy dog.
Football is back, and Grocery Outlet has amazing deals that are a win for your parties and get-togethers. This week, stop by for Foster Farms boneless, skinless chicken thighs. 2.5-pound packages are buy one, get one free. At $5.99 for two, that's a savings of up to 71% versus traditional grocery stores. Limit two free. Also this week, stock up on Frank's Red Hot Fully Cooked Wings. 22-ounce packages are also buy one, get one free. That's a savings of up to 67%. Offers good for September 10th.
Our 2019 iHeartRadio Music Festival. 20 artists, 2 nights, 1 stage. Watch live Friday, September 20th and Saturday, September 21st at 7 p.m. The CW app and CWTV.com. Get tickets now at iHeartRadio.com/festival.
Sprint wants you to be ready for school. Go into your local Sprint store, take a selfie, upload it to your Instagram or Twitter with hashtag Sprint5K Sweepstakes, and you'll be entered to win a $50 daily prize and a chance at a $5,000 grand prize. For official rules, go to 1043myfm.com/rules.
This report is sponsored by 1-800-THE-LAW-2.
Sunny skies, high of 94 if you're in Encino today.
If you've been injured in an accident, the first thing you should do is call the right attorney at 1-800-THE-LAW-2, especially if your accident involved a semi-truck, an Uber service, or any other commercial vehicle. The consultation is free. Call or click 1-800-THE-LAW-2. That's 1-800-THE-LAW-2.
My FM, 3 things you need to know.
Brought to you by the Southern California Toyota dealers. We make it easy.
3 things you need to know right now.
7:16, it is Valentine's Day of the morning. This is 104.3 MyFM. Hurricane Dorian's moving up the East Coast and strengthening again. Storms threatening hundreds of thousands of people in South Carolina and North Carolina with severe flooding. About 174,000 homes and businesses are currently without power in Florida, Georgia, and South Carolina. California has become the first state to outlaw fur trapping for animal pelts. The new law prohibits commercial or recreational trapping on public and private lands. Legislators are also considering a proposal to ban the sale of all fur products. I'm fine with that. Doesn't bother me.
Careful.
You know, I think we're not Davy Crockett anymore. Motorists who illegally pass stopped school buses are going to be targeted by law enforcement in Southern California. In San Bernardino, CHP officers will be on board certain school buses to observe when vehicles pass buses that are stopped and signaling. Now, they're signaling the side of the road. You can't pass when they're doing that. And they're flashing red lights and the stop signs now. That means do not pass.
So there will be police on the buses?
Right, right.
How will they then get to the car?
They can always radio ahead to a car up front. Sometimes to do that, use 2 officers.
Yeah.
The officers will then call to officers and other patrol cars to stop the drivers. Well, there used to be one.
Yeah.
It's funny, though, when you come up with the answer and then you read ahead and Brian has the answer in the news story. Brian, I salute you. You're always getting the questions answered that we are willing to ask. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you so much.
You anticipate.
Amazing. That's a good producer right there, anticipating the questions with the answers at the ready. 7:17 is 104.3 MyFM. Here's Taylor Swift. You need to calm down.
You are somebody that I don't know, but you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn, it's 7 a.m. Say it in the street, that's a knockout, but you say it in a tweet, that's a cop-out, and I'm just like,
3, my fam's Valentine in the morning. Brian, do we have the anonymous guy on hold?
Yes, we do.
So he started a fake account?
He did.
All right, have you ever started a fake Instagram account, fake Facebook account, stuff like that, to spy on an ex or to keep track of your kids? You can be anonymous. You don't have to say your name on the air. We're going to talk to him coming up next. We want to talk to you as well at 31043. Instagram stories or something, they're gonna see that. They could potentially see
right.
Who's looking at their stuff.
But if you're using a business account, they won't know exactly who's looking. I'm sure multiple people have access right. To that business account.
And then Savannah said, I'm a fake quit, is what she called it. So I would imagine it's a fake Twitter. To watch my boyfriend. So
oh.
I don't want to trust there. All right. That's working out. Text in 31043. Anonymous, you set up a fake social media account, correct?
She has an Instagram account, like all of her friends do. She's on it a lot, but it's set to private.
pictures and stuff that would make it look like you're a kid, or?
Like a coworker that moved away, her son. So he's got an open Facebook account, so I nicked all the photos from him. And,
oh my
and,
god! And then, you're catfishing your own daughter.
Yeah.
I know, and I bought like 100 followers, so I figured out you could do that too. And you okay. know, people are gonna think that I'm like a creep, but you know, yeah. I'm a dad, and I want to just know what she's up to.
No, I get the dad thing. I get the dad thing. Yeah, the follower thing. I get that. My friend Ella did that. I just what's gonna happen when she starts getting into a conversation with you or something like that? Or do you avoid any of those things? What if she DM'd you and said, hey, my dad's driving crazy?
Yeah, I don't want to get her.
Okay, have you seen anything though that gave you pause? Too that somebody else started to
More power to that guy.
Oh my gosh.
Chris Hansen's going to show up.
Well, listen, thanks for calling in, man. I'm glad you shared this. I know it's crazy being a parent. But like Jill said, Jill Smart, you just got to.
Thanks for listening.
Yeah, you just got to talk to her, man. You got to talk to her. Because just spying on her in the end, it's not going to work. And I know how, you know, that seems like an easy fix. But in the end, you have to communicate with her.
Yeah, I get it. It's just trying to pick the right time to do it. I mean, and plus, how do I explain this whole pretense about setting up a fake account to look at what she's
doing? Oh, no, you take that to the grave.
You can't really tell her because that, I feel like she would feel so betrayed and could never trust you ever again.
Well, she's like, Dad, like this photo of mine.
She's going to want to know how he knows, and this honesty thing is a two-way street.
But I think it's more like, at least you see her in a sexy outfit. You see her in an outfit that's inappropriate for a 15-year-old girl, right? You see that, and you go, hey, some buddies of mine were talking at work today, and they've got a girl about your age, and the dad was really upset that this girl was wearing clothes that weren't appropriate. And I know that you might have some, you know, I guess desires to do something like that too, but I wanted to talk to you about that and tell you why I think it's important to not do that. Try something like that.
I like that idea.
Yeah. Well, listen, I hope it all works out, okay?
Yeah,
mine's 11, my child. So I'm not in those teenage years yet, so I...
Yeah, get ready.
Thanks, brother. Thanks. All right, thanks, Anonymous.
You guys know how I've been having trouble with that one tire on my Route 4.
Yes.
And it just keeps showing up on my dashboard.
Yes, losing air. It's going to leak.
Yes.
Yeah.
Turns out, two nails in the tire.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I finally figured out what it was. And I got it fixed yesterday, and now everything's fine.
How long has this been going on, by the way?
Weeks.
Okay, so the RAV4 has been telling you for weeks every day, hey, low air pressure, low...
It would tell me, and then I'd go fill it up with air.
And it told you again,
and
you ignored it again.
Every time it popped up, I would go put air in it, and it'd be good. Mm-hmm. And then I thought, this is so strange. Come to find out, there were two nails in my tire.
So the RAV4 was trying to take care of you, the Toyota RAV4.
Yes.
It's screaming at you at this point.
I know.
I've told you for weeks you're losing air in this tire. Please get it checked out. And there were two nails. Two nails.
Well, luckily, everything's fixed now. There's no more warnings on my dash.
That's awesome.
Everything's good.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
It's a weird thing to say congratulations to.
I was
I was happy.
You should be proud of yourself. Yeah. You were proud of yourself the first time you put air in the tire. Yes, it was a milestone for you.
Yes, I know how to do it now. All you need is a couple quarters. That's all you need.
Some places are free.
What?
Mm-hmm. BuyToyota.com.
Hi, I'm Dale Jr. My race team are like brothers to me, so when they want a great meal, I know a recipe that can deliver in no time flat. It's Best Foods Parmesan Crusted Chicken. It blows them away every time. Plus, it's easy. Just mix Best Foods Parmesan cheese and some breadcrumbs, then spread it on for chicken that's tender and juicy on the inside, but really crispy on the outside. Find this and other delicious recipes at BestFoods.com. Best Foods. Bring out the best. Pick up Best Foods and all the ingredients you need for this delicious recipe. Available at Walmart.
Hi, my daughter here bet me that we could get an iPhone for just $49.99.
Actually, I said when we switched to Metro, a new iPhone 7 is just $49.99 after ID validation.
She's right.
Thank you.
And hey, by the way, we're hiring.
Only at Metro. Requires port in of eligible number not currently active on T-Mobile Network or active on Metro in past 90 days and validation of name, address, and date of birth in independent database with matching ID. Limit 2 per account or household. See store for details and terms and conditions.
Now streaming.
Wars brought a new wave of refugees to these shores.
They'll never accept us.
They don't know the truth about you.
An Amazon original fantasy drama series.
Milo's alive. They took him from me.
This is where we go.
He's dangerous.
A man's no better than the pain he's caused the people he loves. What he's willing to do to set it right.
Orlando Bloom, Cara Delevingne, Carnival Row. Now streaming only on Amazon Prime Video.
I'm Nate.
And I'm Kate.
And we're not just literal taste buds. We're best buds.
And there's nothing that we love more than a
cool,
crisp,
deliciously refreshing Pepsi.
Sure, we live inside your mouth.
But that doesn't mean we don't enjoy the finer things.
Hey, Nate. Pepsi incoming!
Here it comes!
Tastes so good.
Tell me about it.
So,
amazing.
That's what I was thinking.
It's like we share the same mouth, Kate.
Forever and ever, Nate.
Make your taste buds happy and pick up a delicious, refreshing Pepsi.
Cool off while you get back to school at Wahoo's Fish Taco. Present your student ID and enjoy a free ice-cold Pepsi fountain beverage with any purchase now through September 16th at participating locations. Drop in, have fun, eat well. Visit wahoos.com for locations.
Celebrate the start of a new season at Macy's 48-hour sale, where deals of the day are priced so low you don't need a coupon. Prep for cooler days ahead with 30 to 50% off of Bonnie and Charter Club. Then finish the look with new kicks. Buy one pair of booties for her and get one free. Plus, it's easy to accessorize with 65% off Effie Diamonds and Gemstones. And a busy season calls for a new bag. Get 40% off Gianni Bernini and a sack starting tomorrow. Want even more perks? Check out Macy's Star Rewards for benefits no matter how you pay. Savings off sale prices. Free item must be of equal or lesser value. Exclusions apply.
To play 104.3 MyFM on iHeartRadio.
Injured? Call the Barnes Firm. 1-800-8-MILLION. Call the Barnes Firm now.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, we make it easy.
Traffic is sponsored by 1-800-THE-LAW-2, and there is a big rig tying up a drive if you're heading into LA or the Boyle Heights area, I should say. 5 freeways, southbound side, just before you get to the 10th. He broke down in one of the middle lanes, and they've issued a signal right there until they can get the heavy-duty tow truck to get him out of the way, so the drive is pretty much jammed up as you're coming away from the 2. The northbound side of the 5, busy right as you leave Buena Park from Beach Boulevard. That'll stay busy on about the 110 freeway, and then it does get better from there. 6 to 5 freeways, southbound side, you're on the brakes as you leave at Irwindale, Arrow Highway to the 60. Small break, but then at Whittier, you're on the brakes again, and that's going to stay busy all the way out towards Carson Street as you head out towards Los Alamitos. Northbound side, the 605 is slowing down the Cerritos area from South Street as you make your way over. Tap out Whittier Boulevard, and then from there, it does improve. Southbound side of the 405 at Beach Boulevard, that earlier hit-and-run crash is gone. Traffic is still pretty heavy from the 605, and now it will stay slow all the way out towards Culver as you get into Irvine before that gets better. And the northbound side of the 5, if you're coming through South Orange County and see anything in the way, let me know. Brow Saving and Time traffic line is 888-500-5003. Northbound 5 is busy from the 73 to Alicia Parkway, and then again from about the 133 as you make your way over towards the 22 out to the city of Orange. Injured in an accident, the first thing you should do is call the right attorney at 1-800-THE-LAW-2, especially if your accident involved a semi-truck, an Uber service, or any commercial vehicle. The consultation is free. Click 1-800-THE-LAW-2.com or call 1-800-THE-LAW-2. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan, 104.3 My FM.
All right, Tony, thank you very much. It is 7:35. The weather today, hot, humid. Temps in the 90s to triple digits, highs in the 80s at the beaches.
80 in Rancho Cucamonga, 77 in Glendora. Educators, administrators, I know you're on top of this, but maybe keep the kids in at recess today, in for lunch. It might just be too hot for them out there. I know they did that yesterday at Collins School, so obviously we thank our teachers and administrators in advance for watching out for these kids. Jill's got the Hollywood headlines on the way.
Camila Cabello is explaining why she won't talk about her relationship with Shawn Mendes, and I'll tell you why at 7:50.
We're getting a lot of different sorts of texts here about this. We're talking about fake accounts online, and now a lot of the texts are about kids and privacy. Ms. 909 says, if parents are paying for their child's cell phone, they have every right to know what their kids are doing with that phone. It's as simple as that. I don't disagree with that. But on the other side of this, A18 says, if that girl, we just talked to the dad a little bit ago, she said, if that girl found out what her dad is doing, she will never tell him anything. I have two teenagers, and I have so many strong feelings about this. How can we teach them not to sneak around if we're doing the same thing?
Exactly.
So I see it both ways. And I stand corrected. I guess burner account is a very common phrase. Some people pointed
really?
It out. Yeah, and then I looked it up, and it sure is.
Okay.
And then a 714 has a secret account. It says, yes, I have a second Facebook account to track down and see what my employees are doing when they are out on workers' comp. And when people try to sue us for injuries when they fall on our properties, it's amazing how they don't realize social media gives them up.
Mm-hmm. How about that? By the way, thanks for being honest about your mistake.
Oh,
that's very nice of you to say that, because you rarely make mistakes. So
well,
when he makes a mistake, you know.
Because I kind of made fun of that guy. I was like, nobody calls it that. And then apparently.
Oh, yeah, you did do that.
Yeah.
Oh, so you apologized for making the mistake, but now you realize you actually made fun of the guy, too.
Yes.
I feel
bad.
No, you shouldn't. Well, now it's super awkward, and yes, now I feel bad. Jill, we're going to blame this whole thing on you.
Don't you dare.
Hello, Anonymous.
Hi, good morning.
So, did you start a fake account?
Yes, I did.
Okay, who are you watching?
Actually, it's more of a stress reliever. I have a business, so sometimes I don't want to comment on things, and then everyone just get crazy with me, like, oh, she has an opinion, you know? So, sometimes when I'm stressed out, I just go on there, and I see news. Information, and I'll just comment my opinion.
Oh, good. So you started a fake account so you control people.
You're a bot.
You know what it is?
Your fake account is so you can spout off about politics or whatever else that you want to talk about, obviously, and not have it affect your business.
Yeah, so is that what I am, a troll?
No! Yes! Yes! I don't know.
You're stirring the pot.
No, she has an opinion. She wants to say it. She wants to get something out there, but she doesn't want it to affect her bottom line. I get that. I mean, hey, we're radio folks. We have opinions about things in life like everybody else, but certain opinions we keep to ourselves because we know that some people may not agree with our opinions.
Are you being mean or having negative comments towards one particular person?
Good question, Jill.
Oh, no. Everything I always do is mostly positive, trying to make people understand a different way of seeing things.
Right.
But not everybody likes that. But for me, it makes me feel good trying to get people to be nicer.
Yeah, so you have a fake multi-positive account.
Yes, exactly what it is.
So you're faking positivity.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, well, there
and
you
just
go.
To touch on the other guy's comment, for me, my daughter is 12, and I told her from the beginning, I will take your phone away if you can't let me see your account. I check her account constantly, and she knows that, or I will take her phone away. I don't think she deserves that much privacy as a child.
No, and the privacy thing is something we all have to grapple with when it comes to our kids, and safety first. It's always safety first, and that's what will be in my house. But the kids will always find a way around, too. If they want to do stuff on the internet, if they want to do stuff on phones, they're so much smarter than we are. I think we have to have the conversations and try and get through them with the conversations before we go down the spying road too far.
Yeah.
I agree.
And easier said than done. I get it. Mine's 11, so I'm not totally there yet. Easier said than done.
I agree, but I just wanted to say that.
What's your fake account? We'll give you a follow.
No, I'm good. Thanks. Thank you, guys. Have a good
night. See you, guys. Take care.